So it makes for some good footage.
Oh yeah.
That was a tractor. That 253-foot burn trailers. And looks like the start of it. Fuel tanker. No clue how this fire started. Damn, that's some serious reach.
I think we'll just have just enough boom to lift the front of that. Huh?
He's gonna pull the fence over for us with some straps.
Okay.
We've got a couple guys doing it.
Before we can finish rotating, we got an obstacle.
Thank you.
Okay, we got the first 53-foot trailer loaded. Then Lingen was able to lift it from the front while we backed up our Landoll. Because of the fumes on the floor and the fuel, they're not going to let us cut it in here. So we put it up on our Landoll just to transport it out into the street where we can safely cut it.
We're not in, where you want to be, Sean.
I want to be right here.
But listen. We can
again, the difficulty of this job is a limited space. As you can see, I mean, there's just one small entrance out, so this thing does not move. They won't let us move this. But with Van Lingen's incredible reach on their Jerr-Dan rotator, it's not really an issue. I got some cool footage.
His tail's not on the ground now. Gotta get his tail down. Hey, your boom's coming over.
Make sure you don't put it to your side.
Maybe the tail is turning.
You sure you're not gonna shoot air to the brakes? Yes.
So just rotate. So you don't damage the cable.
Yeah, all I gotta do is clockwise 2 feet. You guys gonna use this idea of just lifting it up and...
No, we're gonna use your truck right where it sits to lift this stuff.
Well, we got a plan. When you're done there, well, I'll tell you now, you're already in a good spot. That's in the way. So what we'll do, you're in a good spot where you're sitting, pick this thing up first and set it where that trailer is now.
100%.
Then we're gonna come over, we're gonna rig the container for you now, the best, and then we're gonna pick that container up, we're gonna rotate it around the corner, because we tried to lift it from the front and it's fucking bending in half.
Yeah, I wasn't afraid of that.
Yeah, it's too weak.
And especially for as high as we were gonna go.
So either we pull your truck out, put my do it, or we can just use your truck. It's whatever you want.
Yeah, my truck, once planted here, we'll take care of it.
Okay.
I'll have to set up my outriggers though, and I don't know if I have much space up here.
Yeah, we can move you around.
Yeah, you know what? I have plenty of space because that thing moves.
Yeah. Finish that up first.
Yeah. I'm good.
So, we have one more chain, right?
I'm gonna let him do all the winching.
I want people to watch your truck from the side though. I wanna hit the cab. It looked like it was getting close.
Yeah.
A little bit off.
You have to boom out. To
get how much off?
Hey, just get this this off. The other side.
If you boom out until you get it on, it stays further away from your truck.
It's gonna come over right. Now winch in. Rudy, how's that antenna? I need to?
Go ahead.
Clear?
Huh?
Clear?
Yeah, you're good. You come all the way out. So we already got one bridle rig there.
Then just
and we'll throw it together and over while I have it lifted, throw it underneath, lift the fucking thing up and throw it on our low boy. This will go on the deck, that'll go on top, and then we'll try to put that tractor behind the rest of it.
Sounds good.
I wish that was in the other neighborhood.
I can, I'll boom down right now.
Yeah, we gotta switch it.
Are you guys secured already right there?
I think so.
Okay.
I still got a hold of it, so when you get a hold of it, I'll let go. Well, up and out. You're going to need the height and then you get to around the back of your car.
With anyone on that side.
What?
I'm standing by.
I would let him get tight here before you let off.
Go right in.
Last thing I need is a paint job eating into my profits.
I'm thinking that when you start going, if you need to, we get the sledgehammer and fucking try to break it loose.
What I think too is if I just go up on the green, I mean the sheer weight of this, and it's not gonna stick. It'll break.
Well, remember now when we go up on green, it's gonna want to move it forward.
That's why I want to swing first, and then I go up, swinging up, swinging up, swinging up.
Yep. And I would boom up. I wouldn't even. I leave it hang at that angle,
okay? So boom and swing, I like that. But you can see where it's fused. I mean, it's all one piece.
I know. You know what, if you boomed out too, it'll get us away from that container a little bit.
I'll wait till you guys are clear there and I'll start.
Hey, can you see my driver over there?
Yes.
Hey there, Mark. We got two guys watching our truck. If you want to boom out, and rotate clockwise.
Am I clear to boom out? Alright. Is this gonna snap back and recoil?
If this breaks loose, the whole box is gonna jump on you. Just be aware of that.
Oh, wow. That's a bitch right there.
So when it breaks loose, it may wanna jump around. How much room you got, Mark? Make sure you boom out like that. It's getting it up and away from that green box. It's looking good.
I'm gonna lift up this whole thing.
You think that I have a much? I can drive my truck.
Let me see. Look, it's lifting up everything.
Crazy.
Look at my red cable. It's got all that tension.
So, should move my truck. I can. Hey, Mark, hey, hold on one sec. When this thing.
Yeah, we should.
See, what happens?
Your truck's not needed right now at the point.
No, it's not.
What do you want?
When this thing breaks loose,
it's going to swing.
It's going to jump.
I don't want, it'll hit. This whole thing will come up as one.
Center balance, you know?
rotator in, right? Lift the tractor, and then you'll lift those axles and put them on our top deck.
Sounds
so you'll stay right where you are. We'll come in right here to lift that tractor and put it up here. So we want to get the front of that and all the way up to the front deck.
You got it.
Cool. All
right. So we're gonna get that as far up to the front deck as we can.
Right. Try and put this on the flat part.
Okay. Go ahead.
Well, then in that case, let me sky it higher so he can just go straight back.
Yeah.
I think I need an ice cream break. You guys ready? Ice cream. I got a ton. I got paletas.
You got a paleta.
Look at that. How about a lime green for you? Ready? John, you want the front right here?
No. We're gonna put that set of axles up here. So what we're gonna do
right here.
Lift here.
Do you got gloves? You wanna push it for me? Just push on it. As much as you can. I'll adjust it. Because it's going to straighten out. about 2 more feet, because once I set it down, it'll straighten out. Right there. Try that. Even on your side?
I'm inside the trailer here.
I'm inside the trailer right here.
Are you inside, Rudy?
Yeah, we're okay. We go down. Josh, I'd like to leave these bridles on your hook so we can lift the axle through these bridles and turn them up.
Good there. Now it's in a better spot. Horrible luck too. You're right under that billboard. Horrible luck. You're under that billboard.
I think it's on. I'm sure the power's off now.
I got a 5-bit in route for that axle.
Perfect.
We don't have to even worry about it.
Just barely gonna fit in the back part a little bit. Stepped it off 21 feet. One of the axles is gonna hang off probably.
That's fine.
Amazing.
very good securement.
Like a big pairlink. You've got two hooks, you hook it into the chain, and now the load can't shift on you.
I'm gonna stand by then to get a better shot of this.
Okay.
I'm here for the show. Shoot, we almost empty. Close to the underlip.
I know. There's no way to really do it.
Yeah, we both just push really hard.
I just don't want him in between the trucks. Okay, now let me rotate.
Come on, start rotating.
I'm going.
Here's my workout for the day. We go.
Now we're okay.
Just watch the Red Bull. No, I was kidding. I dropped that right now like an idiot. It's fine. Check on the Van Lingens.
Absolutely.
Oh shoot.
That's what it needs to be.
Yes.
Castro, take my spot. Help him, please. Keep it straight, Castro. I got everyone back there helping, so it'll stay straight. Looking good.
Okay, come back. Oh, I just had to get it high enough.
I'll be your eyes. Tell me when to stop, Sean. You good?
Hey, we're okay, yeah. I gotta try to smash it down. I'm gonna go get one. I'm trying to crush it.
Let's do it. It will. There's no way that stupid piece sticking up is gonna hold the whole tractor.
Woo!
That's fine. I have a piece of wood under here.
I just ride a little bit. It's gonna flip this off.
You think so?
Yep.
Why don't we ratchet it first?
Secure it first before sitting down.
If we secure it, then there's no way.
We're gonna roll here.
I think if we secure it first, we'll change in a chain.
As we're coming down, it's wanting to roll that over. Watch, if I just boom down,
rotate it. Go. Quentin, let's hook up.